SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off Do Not Disturb on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The Do Not Disturb feature on your iPhone is a great way to minimize distractions when you're working or when you simply don't want to be disrupted by text notifications, phone calls, or other types of alerts. You can tell that Do Not Disturb is enabled when you see this little half moon icon at the top of the screen. But when you're ready to exit Do Not Disturb, you may be wondering how to do this, as there isn't an option in the Focus menu in the Settings app. Here you can just change the different settings for the various Focus apps or the various focus modes, but it doesn't have an option for you to turn it off or on. If you want to turn off Do Not Disturb on your iPhone, then you need to swipe down from the top right corner of the screen to open the Control Center. And here you're going to see a little rectangle with a half moon icon inside of it. If you tap this button, it's going to turn off whatever focus mode is currently active. In my case, that was the Do Not Disturb feature. If you'd like to turn Do Not Disturb back on from the Control Center, then you can tap on this focus word here, and that's going to bring up this screen, and then you can touch the Do Not Disturb button to activate it. And now when you go back to the Control Center, you're going to see that Do Not Disturb is on, and that the little half moon icon appears there. So if you wanted to turn that off again, just open the Control Center, tap the half moon icon, and then that focus mode is going to be disabled, and the half moon icon is going to be removed from the status bar.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.